Talking Hogs, there's no co this time for conference accolades. TJ Metcalf, the undisputed SEC Defensive Player of the Week. He had two interceptions as Arkansas beat Auburn 24-14. Metcalf also forced a fumble and broke up two passes on the Plains. He's the first Hog to have that stat line in a game in 25 years. 3-1 Arkansas faces number 24 Texas A&M Saturday at 2:30 on ESPN.